ಬಿನಾ ಅನುಕ್ಷಣ ಮನೆಯಲ್ಲೂ ಕಲಿಯೋಣ ಕಲಿಕೆಯ ಹೊಸ ಹಾದಿಯಲ್ಲಿ ಜೊತೆಗೂಡಿ ಹೆಜ್ಜೆಯ ಹಾಕೋಣ ಸಂತಸದಿ ಕಲಿಯೋಣ ನಮ್ಮ ಹೆಮ್ಮೆಯಾಯಿ ಕ್ಲಾಸಿನಲ್ಲಿ
ಯಸ್
ಯಸ್ ಟೀಚರ್ ಪ್ರಸನ್ ಮ್ಯಾಮ್
Hello children, how are you all? Yeah, you're enjoying? Very nice. In the last class, yeah, we had seen the new words of shepherd boy and all, isn't it? Okay children, you're ready with your belongings? Superb. Okay, now let us move on to the activity. Yes, you might see on a board there is a word carpenter, isn't it? The spelling of carpenter is C-A-R-P-E-N-T-E-R. It is a 9-letter word. Now, what you are supposed to do with this? I am going to assign you an activity. Now, you have to do using the letters, using the letters of word carpenter, you have to make as many as words. Okay, you have to use the letters which are in the word carpenter. I'll read out the letters C A R P E N T E R. Yes, you can change them. You can make reshuffle them. You can also reshuffle the letters. You can make 2-letter words, 3-letter words, 4-letter words. It is left to you. You have to make as many as words using the letter from the given word, that is carpenter. I will give you a minute time. 1 minute is enough to make words. Okay, fine children. I hope all are doing the task what has been assigned for you. You can reuse the letters also. Yes. Seconds left to complete the task what has been given for you. Good children. Yeah, no limit. You can make as many as words you want. It might be 2-letter, 3-letter word, 4-letter word, 5-letter word, 6-letter word. Yeah, I think you all have made maximum number of words using the word carpenter. Shall we see one by one? Okay, whatever the word will be displayed on a screen, just you tick in your notes whether you have written it or not. Okay, shall we see children? Fine. Car. Pen. Enter. Car, pen, ter. Yeah. From the word itself we can make. Nice. Art. Superb. Cat. Rat. Part. P-A-R-T. Part. Fine. rent, ten, cart. Oh, nice children, you have made many words. Okay, now I am going, I think most of you have done and few might be struggling. So let them give one more chance for them. Now I am going to give you one more word. Using the word elephant. Yeah. It is also a 9-letter word. E-L-E-P-H-A-N-T-S. 9-letter word. I have given elephants. You can make as many as words using the letters of the word elephants. Hope you all started your work. Here also no restriction. 2-letter word, 3-letter, 4, 5. Good children. 30 seconds left to complete the task for you. Jaldi jaldi karo. Ab 30 second na chhinch tumna. Okay. Last 15 seconds. Five seconds. 2, 1. Okay, children. I know most of you have done. Shall we look into the words? What you have written? If they are displayed on the screen, you tick it. Okay, children? Fine. Ant. A is there, N is there, T is there. Okay, good. Ant. Pant. Wow. Hen. H-E-N-I is there. Pen. Good. Lane. L-A-I is there. Very nice. You just keep ticking. If you have not written, you can note down into your books. Sail. Good. Pail. Hat. Pat. Tap. Wow. P-E-A-P. Okay. C. Fine, children. You all are doing good job. Net. Pet. Sat. Good, children. Okay. Now, assignment 1 of today's, what you have to do after the all your classes. Again, using the word entertainment. You have to make as many as words. Okay. Using the letters of the word entertainment. Using the letters of the word understand. Using the letters of the word timetable. You have to make as many as words you can make. Yeah, after finishing the work, you can share with your friends also through your WhatsApp. Okay, good children. Do you want me to read out the spelling? E-N-T-E-R-T-A-I-N-M-E-N-T. U-N-D-E-R-S-T-A-N-G. T-I-M-E-T-A. B-L-E. Okay. Good, children. Let us move to the poem. That is The Shepherd Boy and the Wolf. Once again, I will recite rhyme. What you have to do? First, you want to listen? Okay. We will, okay. A shepherd boy beside a stream. The wolf used to scream. And when the villagers appeared, he would laugh and call them silly ears. A wolf at last came down the steep. The wolf, my legs, my sheep. The wolf had a jolly feast, quite undistributed on the beast. For none believes a liar, even when the liar speaks the truth. Okay, children, he is the shepherd boy. You want to recite? Okay, fine. Okay, you can recite after me. A shepherd boy beside a stream. The wolf used to scream. And when the villagers appeared, he would laugh and call them silly ears. A wolf at last came down the steep. The wolf, my legs, my sheep. The wolf had a jolly feast, quite undisturbed on boy and beast. Undisturbed, spelling is error. For none believes a liar, even when the liar speaks the truth. Okay, children. Now, let us try to comprehend the poem. Okay. The shepherd boy. Look at the picture. The shepherd boy. See, a boy who raised the sheep is known as shepherd boy. He has taken his sheep to the fields, to the hill. Okay, well, then he got tired. Now he is resting under a tree, isn't it? Very nice. The shepherd boy, yeah, he has taken his sheep to the, yes, hill, near the hill. Yeah, then he is resting beside a stream. Look here, you can see. Then, while he was resting, he was very naughty. In the last class, the monkey was naughty, no? Likewise, here the shepherd boy was very naughty. Then, just he thought, let me do some naughtiest thing. So, simply he shouted, cried out, the wolf. He cried out, the wolf. Nearby the villagers, they heard the cry of the shepherd boy. Oh, the boy near the stream. He is shouting, the wolf. Come on, friends, let us go and help that boy. So, they took the tools. Look into their hands. They have taken the tools and they are running to help the boy. Then what happened? Let us see. Look at their faces. They are very worried, isn't it? Villagers appeared. Then what did the boy do? Look there. Yeah, the boy began to laugh. Ha 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 ha. He began to laugh. He began to make the fun of them. You poor villagers. You have to think, no? How it is possible for the wolf to come here? I cried out without thinking, wasting your time, leaving your works there itself. You came running. You were very foolish. And he laughed. He made fun of them. So they became sad. And they went away. What the shepherd boy did was a right one? No. Just for his entertainment, just to have fun, he is making the foolish to others. Even he is a boy, and the villagers, they are elders from him. He shouldn't have done like that. Let us see what happened next. Okay, children. One day, at last, a wolf came. Who knows? Yeah, isn't it? A wolf came there. The boy was sleeping as usual. And when the sheep saw the wolf, they scared. And they started to make sound. Yeah, they started to make sound. Baa, baa, like that. Then what happened? A boy who was resting just opened his eyes and he got astonished. He was surprised. What happened? Why these sheep are making so much of noise? Then what happened, children? He got scared. He was frightened. Oh my God, wolf has come. What to do? Again, what he did? He started shouting, "Wolf, wolf, the wolf, the wolf. See, look here." Last time, while he was shouting, there were no tears in his eyes. But now, we can see the tears in his eyes. He is crying and he is worried about his life. And he is shouting, "The wolf, the wolf." Isn't it, children? Let us see whether the villagers will come or not. Do you think the villagers will come? No. Why? Because earlier, what he did? Yeah, he had made the fun of them. So let us see what happened. The beast, look at, very cruel wolf has come. See here, this cruel animal, the beast. See how cruelly it is looking at the boy. Now, the wolf is waiting to eat the boy. It has got a chance of a feast. Feast means large meal, isn't it? Look here what happened. It is eagerly waiting. Yeah, anyhow, see how shining it has the wolf around it. Because now it will get a feast, isn't it? The beast is waiting for the feast. Then what happened? See there, the boy still he is shouting, "Help me, help me." But nobody came to help him. Because he said the lie earlier. Not one lie, many such lies he used to say. Snake came, elephant came, like that and all. One day finally the wolf came, but no villagers came to help him. Kon bhi bachane use yaru berlaila avanige ulislikke yakande avanu pade pade sullanna heltidda. Then see, the wolf has put a hand on a boy, and the wolf had a jolly feast. He had a jolly feast, isn't it? Okay, children. So nobody believes a liar, and the liar will always punished. The punishment of that boy was, he became the feast of wolves. And nobody believes the liar, even they are speaking truth. झूठे आदमी सच बोले तो भी कौन भी उसे नहीं मानते. Isn't it? ಪದೇ ಪದೇ ನಾವು ಸುಳ್ಳನ್ನ ಹೇಳಿ ನಿಜ ಹೇಳಕ್ ಹೋದ್ರೂ ಅದೇನಾಗ್ಬಿಡತ್ತೆ, ಸುಳ್ಳೇ ಆಗ್ಬಿಡತ್ತೆ. ಅದೇ ರೀತಿ ಈ ಹುಡುಗನ ಜೊತೆನೂ ಆಯ್ತು. ವಾಟ್ ದ ಬಾಯ್ ಡಿಡ್, ಹಿ ಸಫರ್ಡ್. ಇಸ್ಂಟ್ ಇಟ್? ಓಕೆ ಚಿಲ್ಡ್ರನ್, ಐ ಹೋಪ್ ಯು ಹ್ಯಾವ್ ಅಂಡರ್ಸ್ಟುಡ್ ದ ಪೋಯಮ್. ಲೆಟ್ ಮೀ ಚೆಕ್ ಯುವರ್ ಅಂಡರ್ಸ್ಟ್ಯಾಂಡಿಂಗ್. ವೇರ್ ವಾಸ್ ದ ಶೆಫರ್ಡ್ ಬಾಯ್? ಗುಡ್ಸ್. The shepherd boy was beside a stream. What did the shepherd boy used to do? The shepherd boy used to scream, "The wolf, the wolf." What did he do when the villagers appeared? ಊರಿನ ಜನ ಬಂದಾಗ ಅವನೇನ್ ಮಾಡ್ದ? When the villagers appeared, he laughed. Isn't it? Hasne lagya unne. Who are silly eared? The villagers are silly eared. What did he do when a wolf really came? When a wolf really came, he shouted, the wolf, my legs, my sheep." Why did the villagers not come to his help? The villagers didn't came to his help because they thought he was telling a lie. He had a jolly feast. Who had a jolly feast? Yes, the wolf had a jolly feast. What do you learn from this poem? Even when the liar speaks the truth, no one believes. Match the following rhyming words. Already you have idea about rhyming words. I will read out the words: stream, eared, steep, feast. The words that are this side: appeared, beast, well, scream, sheep. Okay children, are you matching the rhyming words? Let us check your answers. Stream, scream, yet appeared, steep, sheep, feast, beast. You want to repeat? Okay. Steam, scream, yet appeared, steep, sheep, feast, beast. Okay, fine children. Now, there is a game for you. Memory game. Could you guess what it might be? Yes? You have to? Yeah. No. You are not supposed to write the ideas what you have seen in the poem. It is little different. Just for a fun, let us play this game. Yeah, let me check your memory. Fine children, what you are supposed to do is, you are supposed to look at the pictures which have been displayed on the screen. They are 12 in number. They are 12 in number. In this game, I am going to follow two rules. The first rule is, you have to write the words which are only in the screen. Which are on the screen. Okay. Then, again, you are not supposed to write the words which are not on the screen. Then, the spelling is also important. Even if you have written the word, the spelling of the word should be correct. If not, that is disqualified. It is wrong. Okay? I will give you few more seconds. Just look at the pictures. Okay, fine, children. I think you started your work. Okay, stop writing. Let us check what you have written. Good. Toothbrush. Check the spelling. T-O-O-T-H-B-R-U-S-H. Umbrella. U-M-B-R-E-L-L-A. Flowers. F-L-O-W-E-R-S. Car. C-A-R. Duck. D-U-C-K. Apple. A-P-P-L-E. Fork. F-O-R-K. Camel. C-A-M-E-L. Orange. O-R-A-N-G-E. Doll. D-O-L-L. Boy. B-O-Y. Boy. Owl. O-W-L. I think most of you have done a correct job. Because you all are familiar with these pictures and also words, isn't it? Good. Most of you have done. Well done, children. I hope you enjoyed these. You can try at home also with your friends, with your cousins and all. You can arrange the things which are at your home and you can look for a while. Then you can remove them. Take pen and notebook and list out the words. By that we can check our memory. Isn't it? Now it's for time for assignment. This is assignment 2 of today's. The first assignment you have to make as many as words using the letters of entertainment. Understand? Timetable. Now one more assignment for you. On page 71, complete activity B. Write the poem in the form of a story in your own words with the help of following outlines. Okay, on page number 71, you can see activity B, the few sentences have been given. Using those sentences, you have to build up a story. Okay, children, I hope you will do your assignments. This is V.V. Sahira, assistant teacher, GHPS Lachanakeri, Koppal Taluk and district. I hope you all have enjoyed the session. Let us meet in next class. Bye, children. Take care.
Anudina, anukshana, maniyellu kaliyona, kalikeya hosa hadiyalli, jotegudi hecheya hakona, santachadi kaliyona, namma hemmeyayi classinalli.
Yes, sir. Yes, teacher. The same, ma'am.